Good evening. My name is Kaylee and I play the violin. Our next section is the Hidden Path. The piece is a reflection on the composer's wilderness area surrounding his home. His property contains many hidden trails that open to different natural landmarks. We hope that you will enjoy the listening journey on the Hidden Path. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, my name is Journey and I play the violin. In our final selection, Siberian Haunt, you will be transported to the frozen Siberian landscape and a haunt for beasts from a forgotten age. This piece moves with energy and determination, featuring rich harmonies, dynamics, and call and response rhythms. We hope that you have enjoyed our first concert. Thank you for all of your support and happy holidays.
Thank you. So, I am back. You'll now hear from our symphony orchestra, and we are going to begin with our first selection, titled Sound of Celebration.
Good evening. My name is William, and I play the cello. On behalf of the Symphony Orchestra, I would like to welcome you to our portion of tonight's concert. Our first selection, Sound of the Celebration, is a composition of energy and optimism. Its festive nature perfectly describes our excitement in performing for you tonight. Thank you.
Make it an enjoyable listening experience. Thank you.
jazz music idiom. Set to a driving rock beat, this piece will leave you wondering if the toy soldiers actually moved by themselves overnight. We hope that you will enjoy this exciting arrangement. Thank you.
Thank you.
Orchestra.
Good evening. My name is Melanie and I play the violin. On behalf of the Chamber Orchestra, I would like to welcome you to tonight's concert. Our first selection, You Are Amazing, was written during the pandemic. To quote its composer, it is my hope that the students playing this piece will experience great joy, that the conductors will find a new purpose, that listeners will remember how much beauty is in the world, and that everyone will take a moment to breathe, relax, and remember that they are amazing. We hope that you will gain inspiration from this piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next selection is Celtic Court, consisting of four Irish middle tunes presented in a Celtic rock style. It is an exciting piece consisting of passion melody, varying instruments, and skills. We hope you enjoy Celtic Court. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Giovanni and I play the violin. Our next selection is Light the Candles, which refers to the lighting of candles during conflict. Its unique tonality and dragging rhythm, coupled with fun changes and textures, keeps the orchestra on its toes. The main melody is played by various sections of the orchestra, with the cello section and keen virtuosity on display during the second half of the piece. We hope that you will enjoy listening to Light the Candles. Thank you.
Okay, so there are a few other thanks that I would like to extend. In fact, this afternoon, One of my students came to me after lesson, and he said, "Mr. Schindler, thanks for getting us to the point where we could actually have a concert." And I mean, I almost shed a tear. And I've been thinking about it all day. And we didn't just have a concert. In fact, none of our three groups had a concert. We had a performance. So, and I want to extend one more thank you to the parents of my students. Thank you for supporting them. They make my job really easy. I enjoy working with them day in and day out. They're just a pleasure to work with, so thank you. And with that, we're going to finish with one more. So hang tight for this one.
We know that you enjoy listening to Woods Blair Fanfare. We hope that you enjoyed tonight's concert. Happy holidays.
great night.